taller than I thought.
Later, Jack and Joe are in the tower. They're gonna blow it up.
Fuck. You can't let that happen. The tower's mined. Try and disarm the charges fast.
Detonated, Jack.
No. We were supposed to take tribute. Just collect money.
Jack, give it back.
They'll get what they deserve. They
got it.
Die.
And
Jack,
the water is safe.
I'm warning you.
After all.
You made your choice, fuckers. Nobody gets the...
Of
bizarre jag holes or the PK. They'll be on us the moment we come down from here, buddy. Fuck, we lost it, man. We lost it. I can't find it. That's why it's time for fireworks. Nobody's getting out alive.
Joe, I don't want to die, you asshole.
Hey, who's there? Stop! Or we'll blow the goddamn tower, I swear!
I dare you. I know you won't do it.
Don't listen to him, Jack. It's over. Fuck it up!
I don't know. I'm scared. Joe, wait. Joe. Hey, isn't that the pilgrim who showed up at the bazaar recently?
Maybe. Pilgrim or Pope. So what?
Don't you get it? If he's a pilgrim, he can get us out. Lead us out of the city to someplace safe.
I don't trust that fucker.
You don't trust anyone! I told you to play nice with Barney when we had the chance! Fucking listen to me for once!
Well, play nice with Barney? What for?
To make him get the fuck out of the bazaar! After what we found out from the peacekeepers.
We tipped off the fucker. Gave him a chance to run. But he thought he was too clever for that.
They warned Barney. About what?
Well, about Lucas wanting to take him in on weapons charges, among others. But set a trap for him for weeks. And instead of politely getting the fuck out of here, he tried to play cute instead.
So, Barney knew Lucas was after him.
The moron wanted to start a war in old Villador.
And you ask me, war's the last thing we need. Money, crystals, that's a different story.
That's why I tried to put an end to that rabbit dog and his sister. So, Pilgrim, will you get us out of the city or what?
Calm down, Joe.
I won't fucking calm down.
Get us out of the city, Pilgrim. To the nearest safe settlement. And no one will die here.
I don't bargain with extortionists and murderers.
Well now, look at the saint. The Pilgrim wants to preach to us.
Oh, you fucking fool.
Do it, Jack. Now! Goodbye, Bazaar. What?
What happened? Your toys don't work?
You did this?
You'll pay for that. The ward is ours! Die, Pilgrim! Take us alive.
Never killed a pilgrim before.
So what now, Aiden? Smart guy. Who gets control of the water?
Hakon.
Aiden, where the fuck are you?
Barney knew Lucas was trying to capture him. Jack and Joe warned him. He could have avoided the trap, but he went into it anyway. That's when Lucas was killed.
Maybe we should check out Barney's hideout at the Hotel Tango. I'll make sure the place is safe.
Huh?